It's me, Nathan, and welcome back to another video. Don't try to hold my hand. So today, since How to Parent Your Kids number one didn't upload, we are going to do that again. So Maddox, go kick the fence, but not that far. Okay, and you can zoom in and out on the camera too. Like, just pinch. Kick it. You see, when he wants to give you this back talk, you simply take his arm and go, "I told you that you're not going to give me that back talk. So what, you little..." And when he cusses you out, you simply take his giraffe. No, I'm just kidding. What you do is you say, "Maddox stands right here at ease." Dang, you don't know. Stands right here. And if he refuses to look me in the eyes, look me in the eyes.
Never.
No, boy. I can control you like a puppet.
No, you can't.
You don't even know my capability.
You can't control my voice.
You're right, I can't do that. Okay, so Gavin is our cameraman. Gavin, turn the camera and point it at yourself.
Hello!
Okay, and so...
I hate you, mother!
I ain't your mama, first of all. And second of all, I ain't your jungle den. So stay off of me.
But you're my parent.
Follow me with the camera.
I'm out! Go follow me! Go
away! There's a video of the candy.
Good job, Gavin, you're doing good.
No, I'm not.
Hold the pipe off the ground. Okay, so come on. What you need to do is...
Bang, bang, bang!
Maddox sat banging on the trampoline. Stop.
Yo! Bang! Bang, bang, bang!
Stop, you're embarrassing me. Okay, so when he wants to cuss you out, you take him like this.
And you kick him in the butt. I know.
Your mother's window. Did you know that?
Nope.
So we're not going to be cussing or screaming that loud. So then what you do, walk away from me. Wait, listen up here. Walk in there. Good boy, you gonna make this fall. It's too big to do that.
So run away. Maddox, follow.
I mean, Gavin. Maddox, come here. Stop. Let me catch up.
Hey Gavin, we should make this our hideout.
No. Come on, guys. There's too many things
back here. Okay, we're going the other way.
Come on. So,
look behind the scenes.
So keep running from me.
Run. But don't run that fast.
Now get up, here.
Well, you would spank your child, but we don't want to show that in the video. What?
Yeah.
You would spank your child, but we don't want to show that in the video.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't! Oh, gotcha!
Okay, so what you do is...
You control him like a puppet!
To get him to go down, you take
him. No, I'm just kidding.
What you do? Maddox, stand right here.
No, but your kid should.
Do you have to use the restroom?
Yeah.
Go use the restroom. Okay, so while Gavin is taking a restroom break, me and Maddox are not going to be silly. We are not.
But we're going to do some behind the scenes.
Yeah, so come on. So we are going to do a tour of our backyard. Maddox, the camera's on you.
Well, basically, we should, I think we, like, the, me and the cameraman, because the cameraman's the adult, like the kids should come over here, start banging on this tree, and then there should be loud noises, and then we discover it, and then the parent just starts hitting them.
Okay, look. Do this! Maddox, come over here and do this. But don't touch the end of the stick, because this is poison ivy.
Oh, shit.
Come away. You just touched it! Okay, so do that with this end. Just do that. Maddox, stop hitting the tree.
Maddox. Bang! Bang! Whoa, what's that sound? Pretend there's like a door behind us. This is just like Gravity Falls!
No, we're not playing Gravity Falls, Maddox. So, look at this. So, I am his babysitter when the adults are not around. So, Maddox, either you stop your shenanigans or we will quit this video. We will stop vlogging for the day.
There's the camera.
Hold on, Gavin, real quick. And we will stop everything we're doing and we can go sit inside.
Okay.
Oh, here you go. Okay, so now back over here to... Okay, so bang on the tree with the stick.
Bang!
Maddox, stop banging on the tree.
Bang!
Maddox! Balls. Okay, now... Okay, now then follow me with the camera. Maddox, I told you. Oh, sorry.
You want to let go of the stick now?
Because I can just simply tell Gavin to stop the video, but don't.
No.
And we can just end for the day. Because, you know, this is going up on YouTube, so I don't care how strict that has to be. I don't give a rat's booty tea.
What's a booty tea?
A booty tea.
So you mean teabagging a booty? I'm just kidding.
Okay, so... Yeah, Maddox is very inappropriate.
No, I'm not.
So,
you are.
Actually, so Maddox, come here. Come here, bang on the tree again. Because that was just a move.
Come on, Daddy.
Okay, look.
Freak!
Watch out!
Gavin is right behind you. Freak!
Maddox, stop hitting the tree.
Freak! Say, stop scratching the tree.
Stop scratching the tree. Stop scratching the tree.
But it needs a back scratch. It needs a back scratch.
Is you trying to get smart with me? Give me the stick. Give me the stick.
Yeah.
Maddox. Give me the stick.
Now. Stupid parrot.
And that's how you take a stick away from your child. So let's redo that. I won't do it hard this time, though. No, not the whole scene. So look. So pull the stick. So if your child refuses to give you the stick, what you do is you simply, if he's grabbing it with both arms, look, you, Maddox, I mean Gavin, come over here. So what you do, stop turning your back towards the camera. So what you do is you weave your arm between their arm. And then you take them down to the ground and take it. But now only hold on to it with one stick and get up. Get up.
And then you take your parent down. Just kidding.
And then, so pull it with one hand. So what you do with this hand is you take it and not you, just below the part where they take the blood test at.
And then you push it down, push it until they give it up.
Okay, Gavin, what did you do?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
See?
Okay, oh, you scared me. I thought you stopped it. Okay.
Maybe you did.
No, I just checked. Get up.
Maybe he just redid another video.
He can't do that. Okay, so now, Gavin, follow us. So, this is not following directions. Go pick my jacket up. I do that for a reason. No, you're not supposed to follow the directions. Go pick my jacket up.
Yeah.
Without the baby voice.
No.
Because again, we can just put this up for the day.
Okay.
Go get my jacket. Thank you. Pick that up. Pick it up.
For real?
Pick it. Yes. This is in real life. Yeah. Guys, this isn't the video anymore.
Oh, sorry.
Since you want to be disrespectful, Gavin in the video. I thought it was just part. Fine, you have one more chance.
I thought it was just part of the video. I'm sorry.
Go get the jacket. Sorry. I'm just like really.
I thought it wasn't part of the video. It was part of the
no,
video.
No, say no. Go get the jacket.
Now.
Excuse you?
Now.
Excuse you?
Now!
I can get up in your face, little boy. It ain't no problem for me. I was born and raised by Big Mama.
It ain't problem.
Go pick my jacket up.
Now.
This is in real life. Go pick it up.
Oh.
But then it's in the game. Bring it back. No, first shake it off. Okay, no. Okay. Stomp. Resemble me. Okay. So